And welcome back. Good Monday morning to you. 10 till 7 right now, 37 degrees. East winds are under 5 miles per hour, giving us a wind chill right now of 35 degrees. Winter weather advisory into the northwest corner of the state through 10 o'clock this morning. But farther south and east, closer to the News Channel 8 viewing area, you'll notice up to Fort Dodge, Algona. All this blue you see, these counties under a freezing rain advisory through noon today. So that means over the next several hours, we're going to be dealing with a little bit of drizzle around the area. Some of that could be freezing as it hits the roadways as you head off to the north a little bit. Again, it shouldn't be a problem here in Des Moines. Temperatures are above freezing. 37, I mentioned here, 40 Lamoni, low 40s at Tumwa, but right at the freezing mark, Fort Dodge, Mason City, anywhere north and west of there, and that's where we could see a few more problems early this morning. No problems being reported as of right now. You can see as we look across the state, we don't have any ice or snow on the roadways, just a little bit of wetness out there, some wet roads from some showers we had overnight. Those have since pushed off to the east into northern Illinois. We're all done with those, but we do still have drizzle in place, so do expect those wet roads this morning. Notice some freezing drizzle or freezing rain right now. Extreme north central parts of the state currently that's taking place. Off to the west, we see more in the way of snowfall into the Dakotas right now. That's just one impulse off to our north. That should stay mainly off to our north. This little area down here, you're going to see this area of low pressure slide across the state today. In fact, here's Futurecast showing us just that. That'll work across the state. By this afternoon, that's already passed by the area. That means dry conditions return for us. So drizzle in the forecast through the morning hours, but by this afternoon, we should be mainly dry. Let's break it down for you. 9 o'clock this morning, Des Moines, eastward, southward. You see the green on here indicating liquid precipitation. So that's good news there, but you get off to the north and west where we have that freezing rain advisory this morning. That pink indicates probably some freezing drizzle or freezing rain in the forecast around 9 this morning. Snow, that's what the blue indicates off to the north and west. We'll go to noon and notice already starting to dry off from Des Moines southward, but still some moisture off to our north and east. That quickly disappears. I stop the clock again at 2 o'clock. This afternoon, and you'll notice everybody dry here in central Iowa. I think eventually the clouds break up as we head towards the evening hours, and overnight tonight we should dry things off as well. Futurecast, we skip ahead to Wednesday for any travel plans you have for the Thanksgiving holiday. This is 7:30 in the morning. Rain showers spreading into the area. I think some of this could be snow as you head up towards the Twin Cities, areas like that over towards Chicago, seeing a better chance of that. This is at 7 o'clock p.m. Wednesday. Mainly rain here in Des Moines, but off to the north could see a few snowflakes mixing in north central portions of the state. Again, this is Wednesday evening. It all moves out for Thursday. That's good news. We'll be dry by then. But again, if you are traveling Wednesday, anywhere north of here could certainly have some icy roadways, perhaps a little bit of snow on the road. Anywhere south of here, I don't think we're going to see any major problems. In fact, here's the forecast for Wednesday. Cloudy, possibly some rain from Des Moines off to the south towards Kansas City, St. Louis. A rain-snow mix into Chicago, north central Iowa, up towards Minneapolis as well. I think we're going to see more sunshine Thursday, but chilly temperatures arrive. Highs only in the upper 20s, it looks like, for Thursday afternoon on Thanksgiving. Here in the metro today, mostly cloudy skies, drizzle, rain around this morning. It could be freezing off to the north with a high around 40, falling back into the 30s this afternoon. 21 for a low tonight. Skies becoming partly cloudy. We'll head into Tuesday with mostly sunny skies, a chilly afternoon high of 37, up to 44 Wednesday. Mainly rain showers around the metro. Could see some snow mixing in late in the day, but I don't think it's going to be much, so shouldn't be any major travel problems. But I think if you're heading north, say up towards the Twin Cities on Wednesday, there could be a few more problems there with the snow. Mm-hmm. By Thursday, we're dry, but very chilly, 28 for a high temperature.
Now, what about the weekend? I know it's still several days out, but a lot of people will be driving home this weekend. Any idea what that looks like?
Right now, or anywhere here in the central part of the country, it should be pretty quiet. Okay. So I think Wednesday is the only thing we're going to have to really keep an eye on at this point.
Okay. Thank you so much, Wes.